Good evening. How are you today? How are you doing? Yeah. So tonight, I want to do a lot of really nice things for you. Hopefully it will help you fall asleep. Deal? Okay. We'll do some brushing and hair brushing and some massage or tingling. We'll talk about life, do a little meditation, all the good stuff. Okay. And just spend time together. So first I wanted to thank our today's sponsor, the fabulous app. I have talked to them about them a few times before, and I personally am using them for many years now, even before they were sponsoring me. So it's a very nice fit. I love their nighttime features. Their nighttime coach and daytime coach is my favorite thing. I love their meditations that you can access on a premium basis, and I'll show you. So, the fabulous app is Digital Coach, a happiness trainer. And they use insights from behavioral science to develop great habits that will enable you to live the life you want. And as a result, you feel happier and more fulfilled and more productive. Small steps each day lead to big and long-lasting changes. So they have two different approaches. They have habit tracking, so you choose your own habits, or they have journeys where they offer you suggestions and write you cute little letters to support you. So I'll show you my bedtime routine. Okay. And it consists of stretching. I love stretching at night. Takes me a few minutes. Then my gratitude time, where I just look at this lady and try to connect to my inner self and separate the criticism from my blessings and see what I am happy for. Then I do my meditation, and I must say I love their body scan meditation the most.
So take a moment to make sure you're comfortable and in a quiet space where you won't be interrupted.
Start building your ideal daily routine. The first 100 people to click on the link will get 25% off fabulous subscription. Thank you. Okay. So I have a few relaxing sprays for you. This one is third eye spray. So it's a combination of essential oils and little crystals in the bottom. And they enhance your connection to the universe, your inner wisdom. Okay. Such a natural scent. I love it. Okay. Then I have picked for you solar plexus chakra spray. This one helps with emotions, confidence, pleasure, and kind of personal power. Smells yellow. If you can smell a color, this would be my yellow. Okay, then we have root chakra for grounding, feeling secure and prosperous. Okay. I definitely smell notes of rose. Hair here on the sides of the pillow. Wasn't it? I can give criticism to myself, do I know? Well, that is the truth. When we are grooming each other, brushing each other's hair, or just gently patting each other, gives us the sense of connection to another person. Gives us the sense of being loved and appreciated in a moment. And this touch is pure love, isn't it? Us fall asleep too, as it releases all of these feel good hormones in our body. Okay. Move these to the sides. Okay. Good. What are you thinking about? Good sometimes to say what bothers you, what struggle you're going through, and then let's practice a sandwich. You deal? So let's say something good and something that worries us, and then something. I feel like I am starting to see a glimpse of the new me, and it's a different version of myself that I'm excited but also nervous to see. It's more exciting when you start seeing the glimpse of that person after feeling like you've been stuck in the middle somewhere between yourself and not yourself for a while. So that's my positive. The one negative. My family. I'm not gonna be able to see them for a while. And it sucks. Because we can't travel there, and they can't come here either. And I don't know how long it's gonna last. And it worries me, of course. I know there are other things to worry about for many other people. For me, that's it. Another positive is that this understanding of the distance finally and the separation between my family, it's making me truly invest into relationships that are closer to me right now and develop closeness in my community in other ways, and that creates a more positive change for me too. It just makes me feel more like I have a bigger crowd behind me, you know. And not to say that me and Daryl are not enough, but you know, it feels more grounding and more stabilizing. This pillow smells so good. It smells clean. I like some of those sprays that we just sprayed. Okay, well, thank you for listening. Okay. So how about we do a little bit of massage? You know what this one's for? You know how we have those massagers for the top of your head? So this is more for your back. So you can do like this. Or just on any other surfaces. Keep doing your leg. On your shoulders. You can still do on your head too. It's just not going to be an enveloping sensation. but nonetheless such a pleasant experience. That's good. That sounds wonderful. Soft and gentle. My tea. Here just to cover up. By the way, do you hear a little hum? I hear it. Do you know what it is? It's pretty big. It's an air purifier. So wonderfully soothing and quiet. I can sleep right on top of it. Okay, I'm gonna give you a lesson into each ear. So right now I need you to take a deep breath in and out. Remember that at any time during this meditation, you're welcome to fall asleep. Don't fight it. I'll leave this calling you after meditation for a while too. Okay. Okay. So I'd like to begin with bringing your awareness to your toes, your feet. Try to tense them up and then release. Relaxing them. Another deep breath in and out. Now going up your legs, your calves, your hips. Feeling how they're getting heavy. More relaxed and more relaxed. Taking deep breath in and on exhale, dropping your spine, letting it to feel even more heavy. And more relaxed, sinking more in. Your chest, taking deep breaths, opening up your chest and release, feeling heavy. Your fingers, forearm, your upper arms. Feeling if there's any tension or holding in those areas. And doing your best to let go and just intentionally relax. Your shoulders, your neck, your back. All slowly letting go and sinking deeper. Your head, your ears, all getting relaxed. Now your face, your forehead. Stop at your forehead for a second. Try to let go of any squinting or frowning. Relaxing those muscles. Dropping your cheeks. Slightly opening up your jaw. Leaving your tongue, your eyes, letting it all let go and weigh down. Feeling relaxed and soothed. Now take a few more deep breaths in and out. And go to sleep. Good night.